I will give a gist about the functions of lysosomes. Lysosomes are the tiny cell organelles. They are unit membranous tiny cell organelles. They are first identified by Christian Duduvet in the year 1955. Generally, lysosomes are four types. They are primary lysosomes, secondary lysosomes, residual bodies, as well as autophagic vacuoles. Generally, the lysosomes with the enzymes, a bag with enzymes are said to be primary lysosome. The primary lysosome associated with the food material is called secondary lysosome. The digestive vacuole or food vacuole, after digestion, it shows some of the undigested material. The undigested material is called residual bodies. These residual bodies remain undigested. They accumulated in the cell. Such forms are called residual bodies. Autophagic vacuoles, during aging condition or during pathological condition, the idiolytic enzymes which is present in lysosomes is able to digest their own cell organelles like mitochondria, endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi complex, as well as ribosomes. Such types are called lysosomal types, the autophagic vacuoles. Here you can see, when you see the functions of lysosomes, lysosomes functions are broadly divided into seven types. One is extracellular digestion or heterophagy, intracellular digestion, autophagy or cellular digestion, during fertilization, during metamorphosis, during seed germination, and lysosomes as well as diseases. Now you can see the lysosomes functions one by one. The first and foremost function of the lysosome is the extracellular digestion or heterophagy. Lysosomes can digest the extracellular materials like foreign proteins, bacteria, and viruses when they and can help in offense and defense of the cell. Whenever the bacteria or foreign material or bacteria viruses enter into the body, the lysosomes, they form the phagosome or endosome. With the help of these, they can digest the material. In this process, the food materials are taken into the cell by endocytosis, such as phagocytosis or pinocytosis. Phagocytosis is nothing but the engulfing of the solid material into the cell is called phagocytosis. The engulfing of the liquid material is called pinocytosis. These vesicles are formed called the phagosomes or pinosomes. If it is a solid part, we call it as phagosome, or if it is a liquid part, we call it as pinosome. Intracellular digestion. To digest the intracellular substances like proteins, fats, and glycogen during starvation to supply the necessary energy to the cell. Generally, the intracellular substances like fats, proteins, and glycogens are digested during the starvation and supply the energy to the cell. This is called intracellular digestion. Autophagy. Autophagy means during pathological conditions or diseased conditions, the lysosome membrane disrupts and releases enzymes. These enzymes can digest their own cell organelles like mitochondria, endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi complex, and ribosomes. This is called autophagy or autophagic vacuoles or cytoplasmic vacuoles. During metamorphosis, the lysosomes digest their cell organelles and destroy the larval tissue. For example, the tadpole larva is converted into the adult in frog. The tadpole tail is cut off by the process of the regression of tail, and the gill also disappears during the process, and the tadpole is converted into an adult frog. That's why during metamorphosis also the lysosomes plays a key role during changes. Lysosomes and diseases. The glycogen stored in the aged person caused a disease called Holmes disease. It is a good example of lysosomal disease. During seed germination, the stored food material are digested and the raw materials are made available to the embryo for its development. This is the gist about the lysosomes. Thank you, one and all.